save a day. Who are these heroes to show you the way?
PJ Masks, PJ Masks, PJ Masks, PJ Masks.
Cut the time.
It's the right time to fight crime.
I can't think of a rhyme.
PJ Masks, PJ Masks, PJ Masks, PJ Masks. PJ Masks.
Check it out! It's the drawing Kevin did for me. Won't be Kevin? Aw, that's so sweet. You framed it. It was pretty sweet of him. Thought I'd hang it at HQ. Hey, speaking of Wolfies... They're in line. Those guys are usually all over the place. And they're usually up to something, too. PJ Masks, we're on our way! Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes... Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
Cowboy! Anyone's doing anything bad. Not yet. We better check it out.
You're under arrest, Luna Girl.
Gasping geckos, what's going
on? This is Starburst and I'm a song. Starburst, Starburst, and I'm a song. Starburst, Starburst, and I'm a song. Back to your streaming live.
Gasping geckos, what's going on?
Just a little drill I've set up. Monkey bars now!
Isn't it fantastic? Armadillon's training us to be heroes like you!
I'm okay!
I'm their Arma leader, and they're my Wolfadillon!
Since when do Wolfies follow anyone?
Griff and Howler didn't want to do it at first, but I talked them into it.
They're going to be the best Wolfadillons ever!
Since you're experts, why don't you pretend to be villains in my Save the Day simulation exercise?
What?
That sounds like a catastrophe waiting to happen. Come on, Armadillon's a good guy, and Kevin's all right, too.
I don't trust them, but I do trust you, so... Okay, I guess.
At least we'll get to keep an eye on him.
You be Luna Girl and Night Ninja. I'll be Romeo. I'm going to take over the world!
Get set, recruits! What do we say?
We are the Wolfadillons! Here we come! Watch out, villains!
Get lost, do-gooders! That playground is mine!
You be Luna Girl and Night Ninja. I'll be Romeo. I'm going to take over the world!
Get set, recruits! What do we say?
We are the Wolfadillons! Here we come! Watch out, villains!
Get lost, do-gooders! That playground is mine!
You puny wolfies are no match for my awesome ninja-ness! This is kind of fun!
Yay! Yep, yep, yep!
What about the PJ Masks? Maybe we should check to see if they're okay.
Maybe?
How about definitely?
Armadillo, wait! Be right back! Don't move!
We've been looking everywhere for Bad Guy Trouble. Where's the action?
You said being a hero was fun.
I did not. I told you being a hero meant saving the day, come what may.
That's it. Get us another villain to tackle, or we quit.
Fine, I'll play the villain. You're gonna need more splat.
Okay, roll right at us, anteater boy.
I'm sure I heard howling. Oh, those wolfies! They sure are pulling our legs with their good guys talk.
Legs! I can use them to get us out!
Super Gecko Muscle! Disaster?
I thought we could do this. I was wrong.
You found that! You do have good in you! There's still time to fix this.
Alright, a wolfie never backs down from a challenge.
Time to be the wolfie villains!
A little help?
teacher armor predicament.
It's not over yet. We're gonna need everyone.
Did you get stuck in there?
Sorry about that, PJ Robot.
Sorry to all of you, PJs.
We need to say sorry, too. We shouldn't have been so quick to judge you guys.
So, does that mean we get to be Wolfie Dillons again?
I don't think so. Being an elite is too much work. I'll save the day on my own. You're a lone wolf. We get it. Hey, PJs, here's a drawing back. All of us signed it.
PJ Masks, shout hooray! Today is the night we save the day!
باشه عشو مگم میشه نوشته
باشه. Brand new Flossy Flash mystery puzzle book.
So hard, so good.
I can't solve any of those puzzles.
It's easy. Each page you get some mysterious clues. You have to
figure out the answer. But how? The way Flossy does. Look carefully, think carefully.
Another one done.
Amaya.
I'm almost as quick as Flossy.
Amaya, watch out!
Spot everything.
Huh? Are you okay?
Didn't you hear us? Only one way you get ice on a day like this.
Romeo! With his ice maker. Yeesh, that's one of his worst.
And we're putting a stop to it. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
It's the night. Save the day.
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes... Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
I knew it.
Nice work, Owlette.
Just getting started, Catboy. The last time Romeo used the ice maker,
he iced the city! To the Owl Glider!
You'll keep looking for clues? Okay, but I think I've got this figured out anyway.
Just watch.
Hands up, Romeo!
Interrupt my investigating. You're inventing, you mean. Bad villain inventing, too. Ah, Gecko, how you bamboozle me with your nimble lizard wit. Frogger, explain!
I was spring cleaning Master's inventions. I went to fetch
the ice maker?
A squeegee. When I got back, the ice maker had been stolen.
It's Romeo's machine. How come he's not telling us about this?
My master is busy preparing to investigate the crime.
Carry out a crime, more like. With his ice maker, which I bet is inside that lab right now.
Hi, DJ Pen. I've got a crime to solve.
That proves it. Driving away before I find the evidence. We're gonna get that ice maker and stick it in HQ with all your other inventions!
They didn't see us!
Duh, Kevin! What's funny is that we got the ice machine, not Romeo!
Ha! Bone icicle! Tasty!
That pretty just gave me an even funnier idea.
Dollar Squeegee.
Yeah, maybe he's telling the truth.
Trust me, he's probably planning a giant ice attack. Worse than last time.
Time to save Master.
should have listened to you too, Robot. You were right.
Robot was telling the truth.
I know. I'm sorry.
If Owlgirl is sorry, maybe Robot will help.
Help? You've got a plan?
Robot is building a new invention.
No more inventions. We already have enough of those.
What?
Oh, what kind of invention is it?
A remote. Maybe it will stop Wolfcar and the other machines.
What can I do?
Robot needs more bits and pieces.
Time to be a hero! Robot, you and me together, we really did work it out.
Thank you.
And Romeo, I can't believe I'm saying this, but I guess you weren't actually so bad tonight.
Don't get used to it.
And guys,
it's all right. Well, apart from PJ Robot.
PJ Robot! We've got to de-ice you quick. Actually, we've got to de-ice the whole town square.
The ice maker's reverse button got broken. Somebody get a shovel for the wolfies!
What? That'll take ages!
Not with the help of my master's invention.
But that's the Bufon 2000!